Speak for me here. You didn't believe that you beat Georgia. You believed that. Who you got?
I'm believing in number 5-2, the fifth-year senior, Taj Boyd. I think with this crowd, one of the best atmospheres in college football, and the defensive line, defensive tackles and defensive ends that Clemson has, they get enough pressure on Jameis Winston. Maybe he makes a mistake, and I think Clemson wins the ball game.
What is going on behind you, Todd?
No, 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 no,